welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, then my name is Jason, aka Humbawang. And today, we are in Hubei province, in Yichang. And we're gonna be exploring the magnificent, the engineering marvel that is the Three Gorges Dam. But first, look at this hotel. I should make a video just about this hotel. It's crazy. Anyway, cue the epic intro in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. The Three Gorges Dam, the world's largest hydroelectric dam, with 34 turbines and an installed capacity of 22,500 megawatts, producing clean, renewable energy. It stands at 180 meters in height and 2.3 kilometers in length. The structure took 17 million cubic meters of concrete to complete, enough to construct 5 Hoover dams. How about that then, America? Why don't you put that in your headlines? The dam holds back approximately 39 cubic kilometers of water. American scientists calculated that the mass contained in the dam's reservoir actually slowed down the Earth's rotation by 0.06 microseconds. Yes, that's right. China's actually giving you more time in the day. Construction began in 1994, and the dam body was completed in 2006, and this marvel of engineering, this colossal construction, has been standing strong ever since. Although it had a construction cost of a whopping $32 billion, that cost has already been recovered in 2013. The dam now brings in an income of around $7 billion. Per year. By providing flood storage space, the dam reduces the potential for floods downstream, which have historically plagued the Yangtze Plain. The dam has drastically reduced flooding in the region and literally saved millions of people's lives. I'd like to say a huge thank you to Surfshark VPN for sponsoring this episode. Surfshark VPN is a virtual private network that can stop websites from tracking your info and selling targeted ads to you. Nothing is creepier than when you have a conversation about something and then that same topic that you was talking about appears in your ads afterwards. Plus, with Surfshark's alert ID protection, you'll get an alert when someone is trying to break into your email. But one of my favorite features of Surfshark is that you can see content not available in your area. For example, if you're on UK Netflix, you can't watch Shawshank Redemption, The Dark Knight, Inception, Pulp Fiction. These are some of my favorite movies. But with Surfshark, you can simply change your location to the US, and now you have access to all those movies on US Netflix. So if you want both protection and freedom online, click the link in the description below and use my special code. Here we are. It not only gives you a whopping 83% off, but you also get an extra 3 months for free. Surfshark offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, so there's no risk. You can try it out for yourself. Go and try it now. Thank you, Surfshark. Welcome to the Three Gorges Dam, and may I say, it is damn gorgeous. I deeply apologize for that dad joke, but you know, I'm a dad now, I can make those kind of jokes, okay?
Wow.
We are now on the main structure of the dam, of the Three Gorges Dam, and this is the largest of its kind by installed capacity. So we're standing somewhere along here right now. The turbines were designed by a Chinese company and a German company. So it's kind of an international cooperation here. You know, and it's just crazy. If you think about it, the river, the Yangtze River, a river so ferocious, so powerful that we humans have invented something to directly influence the flow of a river. Just think about that for a second. It's crazy. I mean, look at this mega structure. We've literally stopped a river in its tracks and controlling the level of water at one side different to the other. It's crazy if you just think about that. I mean,
human innovation. We are now at the ship lift. I mean, look at that. Look at the height of it. It stands at 113 meters and it can lift ships weighing up to 3,000 tons. It takes around 30 to 40 minutes for the ships to go through it, as opposed to when they would go through the ship locks, which would take 3 to 4 hours. So we're saving quite a bit of time. Wow, I think that may be the biggest elevator I've ever seen in my life. We are now on an escalator. Who would have thought they'd have an escalator at a dam? They have a dam escalator at a dam. And it's quite a big one. And we're heading up to some scenic spot now so we can have a look over the whole place. So in this direction, the river passes through the cities, Wuhan, Nanjing, and heads towards Shanghai and then out into the sea. And then if you come over this way, you're going in the opposite direction, inwards to China, heading towards Chongqing. And you can just see in front of me there, the reservoir. We are now at the Three Gorges Right Bank Power Station. And we're about to go inside. Wow, we've even got the military guy guarding the door here. Oh my god. Wow, oh, so cool inside. Ah, ha liang kuai. Ha liang kuai. Whoa. Oh, look at the Chinese flag at the end. So you can see in front of me here, there are 12 turbines, and the ones with the little red light on, it means that they're currently working. So, before the dam was constructed, you know, Chinese, they anticipated that it would affect the fish or some of the fish in the river once they construct the dam, the Chinese sturgeon to be precise. And so they constructed this institute to protect the Chinese sturgeon, which you can see here. Ah, these are the baby ones, because Chinese sturgeon, let me tell you this, they can grow up to 100 kilograms, and I think they do have some big ones here. Hold on, let me try and find it for you. And they've been around since the dinosaurs. I don't know which period, maybe the Jurassic period. But anyway, so they created this institute to protect the natural wildlife. Oh, these are slightly slightly bigger ones. I'm sure we can find some even bigger ones. Oh my god, these are tiny ones. Hold on a second, let me find massive dinosaur sturgeon. Ah, these are quite big. Whoa, there's a white one there. But you know, if you were to tune into Western media, they're gonna say, oh, China constructed the Three Gorges Dam and they wiped out all the wildlife. Well, that's just simply not true. They actually built this kind of facilities like this even before the dam was constructed, to protect the natural wildlife in the area. So, you know, when you tune into Western media, you know, just think twice, you know. Seeing is believing. And I mean, this place is just a massive facility. And now I've just found out where the biggest sturgeons are. Look at, I mean, just look at this. Wait, just hold on. Look how big this place is. And now we have some massive sturgeons here. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're like sharks. Right, I'm still searching for a massive Chinese sturgeon. I mean, those ones were pretty big, but I've been told that further down here, they have the biggest ones. So let's go take a look. We're searching for a kind of Moby Dick size sturgeon. Wow, my God, I think we've found the biggest one. It's kind of hard to see the size because it's like it's on the bottom of the water, but that is massive. That is probably 100 kg. Whoa, that one's even bigger. My God. I bet that's about 150 kg. That's bigger than me. It's about 6 or 7 foot long. So actually, I just found out they can actually live a similar age to humans. So some of them can live up to 100 years old. I mean, that is just crazy. Now we've come to another institute where they will protect all the plant species, and more than 1,300 species of plants are protected at this institute. And you can see some of them here. Okay, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed that little tour around the Three Gorges Dam, and I will see you in the next one. Signing off.